The question, does tense matter while writing a poem? Yes, tense does matter while writing a poem. Let me explain it via an example. Consider a situation where you are writing a poem on a boy and a girl who are in love. I know this topic is widely pet. Forgive me here, so let's just say that you are writing this poem with the point of view of the girl. As I'm a girl, it makes it a lot easier to consider that way. Sorry for being so selfish XD. So now you start off with, never had I been so lost. Never have I felt so lovely. Never having seen such beauty. I know it sounds cheesy, but just look at the difference in tense and the incongruous tone the poem seems to convey. It isn't even feeling like a poem to me now. Now, let's alter the poem considering the tense of the verbs and see how it looks. Never had I felt so lost, never had I felt so lovely, never had I seen such beauty. This feels more like A to B poem. There are instances when we do not realize the difference in rhythm caused due to faulty use of tenses in a poem, but it still does exist. All you need to do is remember the different rules of tense of a verb that are applicable on prose and use them the same way on poetry. Poetry is no excuse for faulty grammar. However, there's no such hard and fast rule of following the norms of grammar. Do it your way. Poetry is expression as long as it makes sense and conveys enough. You can experiment and explore your ways. Randomly placing a couple of words in stanzas, making no sense at all, is not poetry.